Hello, NMS.
I'm Wyatt.
I'm Emmett.
Welcome to NMS.
Today is Friday, April 8th, 2022.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance in a moment of silence.
Attention, salute, pledge. Please pause for a moment of silence. Today's weather is mostly cloudy with a high of 64 degrees and a low of 42 degrees. Today's lunch is pizza or crispito.
Here are your school announcements.
4th and 6th grade science ACAP tests will begin on April 12th.
2nd and 3rd grade ACAP math tests will be on April 13th.
4th, 5th, and 6th ACAP ELA tests will begin on April 26th and 27th.
4th, 5th, 6th. 4th, 5th, and 6th grade ACAP math tests will be on April 28th.
Weather day will be on Friday, April 15th. There will be no school.
I'm leaving.
On April the 8th, 1974, Hank Aaron hit his 715th home run for the Atlanta Braves. This home run broke Babe Ruth's record of 714 home runs. Aaron finished his career with 775 home runs. A chameleon can stretch its tongue more than 3 times the length of its body.
Today's word of the day is nostalgic. Holiday music is always makes me feel nostalgic.
A longing for something. A longing for something past.
Nostalgic.
This joke was sent in by Carmen Brewer in Miss Faith's class. Why do zebras like old-time movies?
Why?
Because they're black and white.
Uh-huh.